Let's sing a song full of hope, full of pain. Why don't you sing along, my friend? For it's our last refrain. Forever young, ever strong, ever brave. Memories like this never end. No, they don't fade away. So when I'm
Šamorína tento víkend zavítal aj veľmi dobre známy nemecký jazdec Andreas Brenn. Welcome to Šamorín. How do you like this place? How do you like our indoors?
Yeah, the show is very nice. Perfect organization, perfect ground, the stable, everything is super.
Veľmi sa mu páči celá show, páči sa mu povrch, aj preteky, aj maštale, čiže všetko, čo táto facility zahrňa. Well, why do you decide to come to national shows? Because you are international rider, you are riding big shows, so why this national show?
The national show is super. For my horses, I make this a little bit for training, and the next show for me is in Budapest, and that is perfect for training.
Prišiel som hlavne trénovať so svojimi koňmi, keďže ako na ďalšiu show sa chystá do Budapešti, čiže národné preteky si vybral priamo na tréning. Okay, the next weekend you go to Budapest, but what's on your next plan then?
Yeah, after Budapest is Poznan, is Four Stars, and then I have a break till Christmas, and after Christmas I make a new plan for the next year.
Ešte sa chystá okrem Budapešti aj na štvorhviezdové preteky v Poznani a potom už Vianoce a plán na ďalší rok. Well, this is the course for the Grand Prix, so did you already see the course? What do you think about it?
The course is good. The course designer make a great job the last days. It's really everything is super. I went yesterday with my horse, the 140 class, and I hope I make this again.
Veľmi sa mu páčia parkoury, ktoré tu Petr Mašek stavia, aj toto Grand Prix, tak dúfam, že sa mu bude dariť aj dnes. So good luck and have a good time in here.
Merci, danke.
Close to the sun.